The star of this project is this EL wire. It is very flexible, so we can bend it to make any shape from it. To illuminate this type of wire, we need a driver circuit. This type of controller, just take 2 AA batteries and plug it in, and you are ready to go. It won't look that appealing in the lights, but in the dark, it looks just amazing. You can find all the part list in the video description. For the helmet, I went with this one. Nothing fancy here, it belongs to my friend. You can check out his YouTube channel in the video description. Then I just used hot glue to secure the EL wire on the helmet. It took me only 20 minutes to finish it, but you can take your time to be creative. Then I also attached the driver circuit on the side of the helmet with some hot glue, and this part was done. For the jacket, I used this one because it has my logo on it, and I can also use this pocket to hide the controller. For attaching the EL wire, I simply used a needle with black thread, and I am no expert in sewing, so I asked my mom if she can do it, and she did it for me.
There you go, it's done.